So every day I've been creating videos teaching you about my horse Oreo, maybe telling you a little bit about myself, sharing a few pictures of my home. Now, you might be saying, I don't know anything about Flipgrid. Well, I'm going to give you instructions on this page so that you can learn a little bit about Flipgrid. When you create your video on Flipgrid, you're going to tell your name, and you're either going to tell something that you remember about Dal or something that you'd like us to know about yourself, or maybe what you want to be when you grow up. Now, your video can't be any longer than a minute and a half. Oreo's wanting some attention here. And then you're going to upload it to Flipgrid. And of course, if you have any questions at all, you can join me on my conferences. I'll be available. Now, as for today, don't forget that you still have your tasks to do. You need to take your daily quiz. Don't just guess at it. Do a good job. We're going to continue with our learning of how to convert measurements. We're going to do today with length. You'll complete your quizzes. I'm going to keep it really short. I've got somebody nibbling at my arm here. I'm going to keep it really short. And then finally, you're going to do your iStation. Make sure you're signing in. And then get your parents' permission and start working on your Flipgrid. Think about where you'll take your video. What would you like to be in your video? You want your pet in your video? Or like me, my Oreo? Maybe you just want to be in your favorite place. Start thinking about it and be creative.